deep into it.
Shank of the year.
Shank of the year. We certainly are heading to the month of April, where Sting will defend the world title against a man he thought he trusted not too long ago in the Macho Man Randy Savage of the NWO. And certainly in 1998 through 97 will be remembered when this man rose to prominence based on his incredible mark.
Listen to this.
Based on his incredible tenacity, intensity, the man delivers. Goldberg.
They're on their feet at the United Center. Chicago Illinois rises as one. And Goldberg, in the midst of that undefeated streak that has now reached 66 consecutive matches.
Well, like Tony says, he may be the new mailman. Step aside, Karl Malone, because this man right here, Goldberg, he does deliver. Rain, sleet, or snow. He's got a big man in there, big Ray Traylor, the man that owns two spam keys. I'll tell you something, he's going to have his hands full with this big man from Cobb County.
You're not kidding, he is. As a matter of fact, you can definitely say this is one of his toughest tests for Goldberg. Goldberg, obviously, though, fears no man.
He's going for 66?
67, right?
66 right now, consecutive wins, going for number 67.
Well, that's Gretzky's number, isn't it, 66?
I guess it was.
Used to be.
Used to be, back with the Oilers. Look at him standing.
Look at this. Oh! Look at Traylor, he can't believe that.
Just a look of shock on the face of Ray Traylor as the competition gets tougher for Goldberg.
You're not kidding. And Traylor taking the fight right to Goldberg, hooks up with him, and Billy Silverman tries to get between him. Billy is a great referee, but I let these guys go at it.
Sure, let him go.
You're not kidding. That's what we want to see. We have kind of relaxed the rules as of late, and the fans want to see it as well. Many still standing here.
Is he going to be able to pick Big Traylor up for that slam?
That's the big question.
I don't know what point.
A little intimidating, a little jaw-jacking going on. Trash-talking by Traylor.
Oh!
How about that?
He's already tough. He's smart. He went one way and turned around.
That rang the bell of Ray Traylor.
Yeah, the key, though, was a little deke move that time. Took a step to the right, came back the other way with it. But Traylor, up to the task, right hand, rocks the head of Goldberg. Full-on dragon twist, pulling, and Goldberg loves it. Goldberg takes him down.
I think Traylor knows right now he's got his hands full. He don't know what to do to beat this man. He's giving him his best, hit him with his best shots. And the big man, Goldberg, all he does is look at him and growl.
Traylor holds his ground, sends him in, picks up. Oh, he picked up Goldberg. And he drove Goldberg down. But Goldberg,
look how quickly he gets to his feet.
Goldberg is up and standing.
Oh, yeah.
Here we go. Come on, Windy City. Let's hear you.
The spike. To the end for Goldberg.
You may get your question answered, Brain.
Can he get him up? I say he can.
Over 300 pounds.
This has to be the biggest man yet. He's got him up.
Yes, it is. Count that man out. Number 67.
Bingo.
With authority.
B57.
Who's he talking to? He's talking.
Look at the head on that.
The block is holding back Saturn.
That's the best thing they've ever done to Saturn.
Look at the head on that thing.
Trying to dare Saturn to get in. Saturn being held back.
Let him go.
You're not kidding. We can go with two jackhammers in one night.
Turn them loose.
Can we? We're going to find out who Kevin Nash's partner will be when we come back on Nitro.
Hold that call, will you, tonight?